Hello everyone, we'll be discussing NID syllabus theory and practical. I'll be giving you the complete guide for the same. So the National Institute of Design paper will have theory and practical in it. In theory, we have creative writing, general knowledge, current affairs, visualization and spatial ability, observation and design sensitivity, logical reasoning, design thinking and problem solving. In creative writing, we have fundamentals of writing, how to build a story, paragraph writing, copywriting and script writing. In general knowledge, we have history, geography and general science. In current affairs, we have Indian politics, economy of India and current affairs itself. Visualization and spatial ability, pictorial and diagrammatic questions to test understanding and of transformation and or manipulation of 2D shapes, objects and their spatial relationships, knowledge of practical and everyday mechanical and scientific concepts. Observation and design sensitivity, ability to detect concealed properties in ordinary things, people, situations and events and thinking critically about them, applying attention to certain details, analyzing, reasoning, classifying, inferring and predicting, ability to discern subtle differences in visual properties and aesthetic outcomes. Logical reasoning, ability to look at information, be it qualitative or quantitative in nature, and discern patterns within the information, ability to weigh opinions, arguments or solutions against appropriate criteria, ability to check for hidden bias or hidden assumptions, and whether evidence and arguments support conclusions, ability to use logic and structured thinking to deduce from a short passage which of a number of statements is the most accurate response to a posed question, data interpretation, brain teasers and patterns. Design thinking and problem solving, ability to use visual analogies, metaphors, signs and symbols, ability to understand complexity and identify problems, generate alternatives, evaluate options and select solutions. Now talking about practical syllabus, graphite pencil and paper classification, elements of art, principle of design, perspective fundamentals, advanced perspective, measurement, drawing and sketching, coloring, as well as shading, still life study, cross-section and bisection view, cartooning, composition, storyboard, illustration, graphic language and campaign design. Graphite pencil and paper classification. What is graphite? Pencil holding, line practice and its importance, sketching introduction. Elements of art, characteristics, types and exercises on line, shape, form, space, characteristics, effects, uses, positive and negative space, color theory, color classification, color wheel, color composition, understanding pigments, color psychology, color arrangement, value definition, uses, application, texture definition, types. Moving to principle of designs, balance definition, types, uses, symmetrical and asymmetrical balance, unity definition, features, effects, contrast, focal point emphasis, movement and rhythm, patterns. Perspective fundamentals, concept of perspective, lines convergence, square perspective, different points of perspective, round perspective. Advanced perspective, we have different eye levels, foreshortening, different eye view drawing, aerial perspective. Talking about measurement, we have what is measurement, how do you do it, unit measurement scale measurement, comparative measurement. Moving on to drawing and sketching, we have object, foliage, plants and tree, animal, birds, transport, doodling, indoor and outdoor, landscape, city and rural. Shading, we have light and shadow, different types of shading, basic shading in metal, shading in wood, shading in drapery, shading in stone, shading in plastic, shading in plants, flowers and foliage, shading in fruits and vegetables, weight and color variation through shading. How to handle floor and wall. Still life study, we have geometrical shapes, objects and drapery. Cross section and bisection view, we have fruits, vegetables, non-living objects. Human figure, basic figure drawing, perspective in figure drawing, hand and feet, eye, lips, nose and ear in detail. Advanced figure drawing from different eye level, figure drawing in action, figure drawing from different angles, basic figure study in pencil and portrait. Cartooning, we have different expressions, caricature of humans, caricature of non-living objects. Composition, we have understanding rules and requirements, perspective for composition, understanding eye level, creating point of interest in composition, importance of background in composition, types of fig drawing for composition, animals and birds drawing from composition. Storyboard, we have understanding the concept of storyboard, structure, frame division and outlining with pen, understanding perspective, understanding foreshortening and eye level, use of camera angle. Illustration, we have understanding the rules and requirements, understanding eye level, creating point of interest in illustration, how to justify the topic using camera angle, outlining and presentation, book cover design, postage stamp design, postcard design. In graphic language, we have typography, ideograms, icons, pictograms, examples of various pictograms and signs. In campaign, we have poster design, logo design, banner design, hoarding design. In coloring, we have color pencils methodology, coloring objects, color flowers, plants, foliage, etc., coloring fruits, coloring figures, birds, animals, composition, illustration, storyboard, poster, logo, banner, stamp, book, and cover. Book cover. That was all about the NID syllabus, theory and practical. Thank you so much for watching the video.